hours of TV.
Oh, wow.
Oh yeah.
Harry, okay. Anyway, maybe 9 months.
Tyler, say hi.
Bye.
I want to ask you. But I've been driving for 6 years now.
For who? Anybody else?
I'm in a limo.
For Vogue limousine, they went out of business.
If I dropped my iPod right now, I'd be screwed.
Why are you taking a video?
You can look at it or come back.
That's where we're gonna be, like in at least 30-20 minutes. So, see when we get into New York. We're going to NBC and all that other stuff. So, happy 100th video. See ya. Okay, so our limo is leaving now. And we are at Rockefeller Center, and there's Top of the Rock, Pop, Ambosphere. And yeah, so. Cool. There's Jiggly Johnny, and there's Team Tyler. So yeah, so we're in the city now, and we're gonna be going to Nintendo World and other stuff. So yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. Johnny says his house is way bigger than.
No,
that.
No, my God, true.
Oh.
True.
Oh.
Is that Harry Potter?
Oh my God, where?
Right there.
Where? Harry Potter's on TV. Harry Potter's on TV. We love Harry
Potter. NBC
Experience. We love Harry Potter. Look. Guys, look at this. Is that from? Yeah, that's from SNL. Oh my God. SNL.
Well, look, the scene has faded away.
Oh wow, just that's like the original scene.
This way, Alex. Go that way,
second,
so we can take pictures of you guys.
That's my grandma. She likes that show.
Get that for Mom for Christmas.
Yeah.
Sure, guys.
Theater? Yeah. Now you know. So we've got
Sharp.
What's his name?
I don't know.
We got Tyler. We got Johnny. There's someone else behind me. So yeah. Okay, we're in the theater now, and then we'll be seeing more of the sites, like where they film the shows. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Christmas time. There's no Pam and Jim, that's what I want.
Why do you want Pam and Jim?
Because they're the main characters of the show.
Mr. Bill!
Oh no!
So yeah, I'll see you later when we get into Nintendo World. Going to Nintendo World now. It's right here. Oh, I've never been here before. I've always wanted to. Whoa. Sick. DS is down on this level.
Alright, guys, look at me.
Okay. Yeah, it's over here.
Sick, guys. I've always wanted to come here.
Pika! Pikachu!
You guys want to take the elevator? Come on, let's go. I've got that game. Mario 64.
Whoa, look at the bed. It's Mario and Yoshi. It's going in.
That's my dream bed.
I'm sure it is.
Of course, of course.
They're getting a little freaky back there.
What? Go.
Whoa, they're getting freaky. They're getting freaky.
I pressed it before you. Ha!
They're getting freaky.
One, two, three,
look at freaky. Oh my God. In this
Mario
elevator.
And
when we go to Pennsylvania, when I ski, we stay at this one hotel. It's kind of old and like crappy, but it's so fun. We
okay.
Play hide and seek in there, and the elevator. If you jump, it'll break down.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you jump?
Yes. It broke down.
Yeah.
That was cool.
That was the one I had.
Yeah, that's the one Johnny has.
The playbook one.
The gold one.
Wow.
That's all, guys.
Yeah.
There's the Game Boy damaged in the Gulf War. Oh my god.
Is that purposely like that?
No, it's
no. It was it's purposely like that guitar.
Guys, that is so
awesome.
The Game Boy Color.
It's wrong.
Oh, wait,
I've got that. I've got that right there. Right there.
I have that one.
Oh, my Game Boy Light, only sold in Japan.
Wait.
Pocket.
No, I had it.
I had
it. Was damaged.
Someone brought it.
I had the Game Boy Advance. I had that one.
Duck Hunt.
I had this. The Game Boy.
Man, I wonder if they sell them.
And the Nintendo.
The Famicom. Oh my god.
I've always wanted to say,
Game & Watch!
Guys, this is sick. I'm so getting a shirt here. Johnny, do you know who Pikmin is?
Yeah.
Pikmin! Pokemon!
Rockman 3. Nintendo Power. I got to myself Nintendo Power. The famous Wii. And the brand new blue and pink Wii remotes and the black one.
That's cool.
Rock Band 3.
Daddy's waiting for us to go.
Nice backpack. Imagine if I brought that to my school. I'd be like murdered. They'd be like, you knew. It's a pretty cool store. Smaller than I expected. I expected a bigger store out of this and more stuff, I guess. It's pretty cool. So let's see what else they have over here. It's their 25th anniversary. My god. Game Boy Micro, that's like the Game Boy that barely sold itself. Mario Paint, everybody loves Mario Paint. A brand spanking new Mario DS, oh my god, guys. Super Mario All-Stars, oh my god. The Red Wii. Guys, that is so freaking cool. So yeah, guys. Johnny, how do you like this place?
It's very cool.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go get myself a shirt. Play some Wii, and I'll see you guys later. I'm going to some pizza place, I guess. So yeah, say bye, Rob. Okay, see ya.
Hello.
Okay. So, we finished. We went to Blue Man Group. That was the big surprise.
Thank you, Mom and Dad and Johnny and
the foot. So I got some drumsticks they actually used in the show, but not this show, some other show, but still. We're going to the 5th Ave Apple Store, and hopefully I can record with this iPod. So. So we're in the cylinder.
Wow.
That's not the that's the button.
That's for two, not the fish.
One, there we go.
You best stop right down there.
But we can't take pictures.
Yeah, so I guess I could film. Awesome sauce. The new MacBook Air.
Oh, yeah.
Look at how thin this is, guys. The new one's so much nicer than the old one. Yeah, I want to see the new iMovie. I just got it yesterday, actually. Whoa, it's like a parallel universe. Oh! Same iPod, same camera. Yeah, that's why I buy Apple products, because they're awesome.
I can't hear anything now.
I know. I'll leave him with that. So I'm gonna go, I'll see you later, take some pictures, then save the Buster's. Okay, bye.
On, so you hear me.
We got our power cards, 83 chips, and we're going to party. So yeah. Thank you. ticket to 600, and they're still going. There's a glitch where you're like, I know, where you go like this, it's gotta hit 250 and go in that hole.
We got a very special birthday today for Noah. Let's all give a hand and sing together. All right, on three. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Noah.
Sorry, buddy.